fly girl and I can't relax. The only problem is she's a movie star. Oh, my friends, they won't believe me if they could only see me. At the risk of sounding cheesy, I think I fell for the girl on TV.
I wish, wish for you on a falling star.
Falling star.
Your mind in the warm sunshine. She's from the city of angels, like Betty Davis, James Dean, and Gable. Never know what she means to me. I fell for the girl that's on TV.
Everybody knows her name. I wanna take a picture in the glass she came. But I just wanna be there when she's down, down.
Be there when she's down.
I don't want her autograph. I just wanna call her up and make her laugh. Never had to be on the movie screen. Be a little lady in a home, I
should be doing my band Scooby Snacks.
I met a fly girl and I can't relax. Only problem is she's a movie star. Oh, my friends, they won't believe me if they.
Please take your hat off.
Ready, please.
also very well Lord Dalton welcome. I'd like to introduce the CNMI First Lady, Ms. Josie Fitzgerald. Ms. Lily Gugliad. The First Lady's Vision Treasurer, Ms. Emma Villa Gomez. Ms. Raina Sellis from the Lieutenant Governor's Office and a former NHS steward. And Ms. Catherine Anderson, the PIO officer. Today we just want to take a few minutes for the First Lady's Vision Foundation. They are here to make a donation to our school, to our Japanese classes, and we'd like to call up Ms. Tuttle and a couple of her Japanese students to receive this very generous support from the First Lady's Vision Foundation. We call upon the First Lady to say a few words, and please show her dolphin hospitality and respect. Good morning, students, teachers, school administrators. We are privileged this morning to be, that we are here this morning together with Ms. Raina Gugliad, Emma Villa Gomez, Margaret Villa Gomez. We came here to donate books from Japan. These books were donated by Ms. Sadako Suzuki and Mr. Kato-san. Mrs. Suzuki lost her husband during World War II here in Saipan. I hope that these books will help and guide you with your studies, especially your Japanese language. Thank you very much. Ms. Tuttle's class, and Jeff is going to receive on behalf of the students. Jeff, do you want to say just a couple of words to the First Lady?
We're very grateful for the books you'll be giving to us. They will increase our knowledge on that decision. So thank you very much.
On behalf of Marianas High School, thank you so much for thinking of us. Our students need so many things, and this is just a small start with our Japanese library in the classroom, and we really appreciate your help in donating to our school. So can we one more time give the First Lady's Vision Foundation and our thank you very much. Yes, thank you very much. These are the books. I'm an honor to make AP Japanese.
Yeah.